رجل زاكي عايز يعيش ما يقوي عجوز. انت راجل
need a new boat.
If they've set up shop in the police station, they've set up computers. Plug in your OPSAT if you find one. We should be able to get some useful data from it.
Tell me what you told the
American.
One more time. Why did you run to the Americans?
I told you it has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear to God!
So, you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying...
Yellow.
Is... No!
You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to!
Don't think. It gets you in trouble.
Okay! I fucking told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now.
What the fuck? Don't kill me! Holy sh! Thank you. Who are you? CIA? Oh, you have got to be fucking shitting me! Fisher, this is about what happened in DC.
Shut up.
Sam, what's happening?
No! Don't! You here to save me?
I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the van.
Holy shit, he is here to save me.
Move. Now.
Ow!
Let's go.
You'll keep me safe, right?
Let's go.
Okay, my friend.
Wait, we're at the extraction. Where are you?
Still en route. Cross street, got
Blacklist. Just get here. Ow. Stay.
I can do that. Don't let him shoot me!
Just stay down. Worry about not getting shot.
What kind of protection are you?
You want to go back in that cell?
Holy shit, look out!
Whining's not gonna help.
shoot me.
Just stay down.
I'm trying. Ah.
Worry about not getting shot.
How kind of protector are you?
You want to go back in that cell?
In position.
Roger that.
Get me the fuck out of here. Fisher, let's go. Are you kidding me? I'm not even wearing shoes.
Move.
What the hell, man?
Grab on.
What? Why?
Do it.
Go! Go! Oh, 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 holy shit!
Brakes were inbound now.
Like our wire transfer has been received.
Not! Is that really fucking necessary?
Talk.
All right. 6 weeks ago, a client contacted me. He wanted small arms, Katyushas, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Who was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit! That's what I'm saying! This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
To keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Graham, you and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting.